In the show, Attack on Titan, the nation's military uses omnidirectional mobility gear, grappling hooks used to swing around quickly and scale great heights to deal deadly blows to the Titans. So, if you live in the city, you should try to head deep underground. You could take refuge in a subway station like Washington Heights, which lies 55 meters below New York. If all else fails, we could call for an aerial attack from the military, using drones or fighter jets,